Now consider this question expressing a dimension as 30.6 by 30.5 millimeter is the case of the options are given A limiting dimension, B bilateral tolerance, C unilateral tolerance and D diametral tolerance. Limiting dimensions are two dimensional values stacked on top of each other. Here the dimensions show the largest and smallest values allowed. So here 30.6 by 30.5, this is the largest value and this is smallest value. And the correct option is this A, limiting dimension. Thank you.